A Beach Patrol officer is off the beach tonight. The sworn lawman is under arrest tonight for having sex with an underage girl.
The 44-year-old lifeguard was picked up earlier today for an affair he allegedly carried on with a 16-year-old girl for nearly a year. West 2's Claire Metz joins us live from Beach Patrol headquarters in Daytona Beach with breaking details. Claire?
Yeah, Jim, FDLE and investigators with the state attorney's office had actually been looking at Robert Tamaris and two other Beach Patrol officers in an unrelated case. At that point, a female part-time lifeguard had come forward and said she had consensual sex with Tamaris and two others. Well, there was not enough evidence to charge anyone in that case. But after that news broke, apparently another young woman, not an employee, came forward. Now, just a short while ago, we understand FDLE investigators were at Robert Tamaris' Port Orange home on Wexford Way. They apparently are there with a search warrant because they're looking for additional evidence following his arrest today. We understand Tamaris met the then 16-year-old victim while she was sunbathing on the beach in September 2007. Investigators say Tamaris had sex with the young woman 20 to 25 times at his home between September 2007 and May 2008. On one occasion, investigators say Tamaris secretly videotaped the victim without her knowledge. Now, in the last month, with her help, investigators monitored phone calls and text messages between Tamaris and the victim and say he sent an image of his private parts to her via email. Now, investigators also monitored two meetings between the victim and the Beach Patrol officer where they say Tamaris apparently admitted repeatedly having sex with the teenage girl. Now, Tamaris was arrested today. He was on the job when he was picked up. We understand that here we go. Let's take you to Port Orange right now. This is Wexford Way, where Robert Tamaris lives and where FDLE officials are serving a search warrant looking for additional evidence in regards to a apparent near year-long relationship with a 16-year-old girl. And although authorities say it may or may not have been consensual, under the law, it is indeed a crime. Tamaris arrested today while he was on the job. He is charged with unlawful sexual activity with a minor. That's a second-degree felony, and he is being held on $250,000 bond. Now, back live now, we spoke with county officials asking them what will become of Tamaris and his job. They say it is under review right now, administrative review. More than likely, they will take action. But for now, Robert Tamaris is still on the job, although he is in jail, again, being held on $250,000 bond. Reporting live in Daytona Beach, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.